Yes, here we have a 152 million year old fossil belonging to a bony fish. It is a fossil found in Germany dating back 152 million years. It exhibits the same features as bony fish living today. Its body shape, fins, its scales, and all the characteristics in its body and head structures are all identical to those of bony fish living today. One distinguishing feature of bony fish is their rocket-shaped, tapering front end. And the fossil also has this long, rocket-like appearance characteristic of bony fish. The species is carnivorous and is found in seas in Asia and Europe. The conclusion is again the same. Fossils do not support the theory of evolution in any way. If what the evolutionists say were true, that life began in the seas and then transitioned to land, then, according to the theory of evolution, we should be able to see transitional forms that came after this fish, slightly resembling it and also slightly resembling land-dwelling animals. But we see no fossils belonging to such life forms. This all goes to show that life forms never evolved. Life forms came into being in a single moment, fully formed and with all their own characteristics, and they remained in that form, unchanged, for so long as the species in question survived. All the scientific facts show that this is the case. The scientific facts show this because this is how Allah created them. If they had been created differently or in a different way, then the scientific facts would be different, and Allah would show us findings proving that He created in another way. But Allah did not create through evolution. He merely said, "Be," once, and the life forms existing at that point in time came into being in a single moment. The science of paleontology shows us this quite clearly.